name is Keshav and I am from Maker's Lab in Madanandapuram, and this is my project made in foundation level. So I am going to explain what are the components used in it. It is the light sensor, the IR sensor, two push button switches, two-way switches, one reset switch, one horn, one limit switch, and three LEDs are used. With an exception, I have used four wheels and four gear motors. So now I'm going to show you how my car works. So at the starting, we have the light sensor. So as soon as it gets dark, the lights automatically get turned on, as you can see here. And I have a limit switch at the front acting as a crash sensor. So as soon as it gets crashed or collides with something, the horn gets activated. And then I have my IR sensor at the back acting as a reverse parking system. So as soon as anything comes near it, it starts sensing and warns the driver. We have a cabinet lighting system for case if the driver leaves the cabinet light on. In many cars you cannot turn it off from the back. So I have also added an extra switch so the person from front and back both can control the cabinet lights. And then I have one push button switch making it go front and one push button switch making it go back. So the advantages of this car are that you don't require keys. It's just a push start button front and reverse. And you also have a light sensor on the top acting as an automatic headlighting system. And the last but not the least is your IR sensor at the back, which acts as a reverse sensor, so anything coming from the back it can sense. And I have made this from a foundation level kit. Thank you.